a guided meditation for breathing and deep sleep. Hello, and welcome to this guided meditation for deep breathing and healing sleep. We are honored by your presence here this morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever and whenever you are listening. Know that you are part of a worldwide community of meditators and seekers, people just like you on a journey toward peace and self-actualization. You are an essential part of this whole, and your presence contributes to the healing of those your life touches, directly or indirectly. This meditation is about breathing, the slow, effortless process of converting the air around you to oxygen, carried through your blood, nourishing every part of your body. This meditation is also about relaxation, the conscious letting go of whatever worries you, fascinates you, preoccupies you. With this in mind, take a moment to create the proper environment for you to begin to let go. Silence any alarms. Draw the blinds. And make sure you have enough blankets on your bed. When you are truly ready, let yourself sink onto your mattress, feeling it conform to the gentle curvature of your spine. We will begin. Begin to notice tension held within your body. Tight shoulders, tongue glued to the roof of your mouth, hands curled into fists. Stress can manifest itself anywhere. Your only job right now is to direct your breath to the places that feel uncomfortable, allowing the endless exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide unbind your muscles from their toil. This is your space to relax, to let go of what you carry. Anything you need to remember will be here when you get back. Now, however, is your chance to take a little break, to regain your strength for whatever lies ahead. Breathe in and feel calm enter your lungs. Exhale and feel worry leave you. No matter what you experience during this meditation, let your breathing flow uninhibited, moving with the serenity of a mountain-fed spring. For the next few moments, simply focus on your breathing in and out. as you breathe a little deeper, you feel yourself being called to a mountain range, a place that speaks to your subconscious mind in a way no other place can. The way this area looks and feels will be unique to you, and that is perfect. Perhaps you will find yourself in the foothills of a desert mountain range. Or maybe you will end up in a snowy paradise near the clouds. Whatever appears to you, let it flow and open yourself to the answers you may find within this place. You are here to observe, not to change, to listen, not to command. Sense your thoughts and worries leaving you as you relinquish conscious control, giving your experience over to the wisdom of your subconscious mind and imagination. With each breath in, your imagination becomes more alive, and with each exhale, the outside world loosens its grip on your mind. You are free. Enjoy it. You are standing at the beginning of a path, a winding foot road that snakes up the side of an enormous snow-capped mountain. The sunshine sparkles on the ground around you, and a cool breeze blusters around your face. As you look around, you feel nothing but excitement, anticipation. You are outfitted with all the gear you need to make your trek comfortable and safe. At the very bottom of your heart, you know you are at home here, free to explore the bluffs and peaks of this mountain range without worrying about obstacles or hidden dangers. This time in the mountains will be as effortless as your breathing, which flows easily, slowly, and smoothly. You are completely safe here. You are in your element, prepared for the trek ahead. Imagination carry you along as you notice the plants and animals around you. You may find yourself on a snowy mountain peak or inside a cozy village built into the hills. Wherever you go, let your heart be your guide as your senses become more and more attuned to this wonderland. What do you feel here, either physically or emotionally? How does it smell? Are there sounds nearby? Where are you called to go next? All the answers become available to you when you listen. As you climb, you feel the air growing crisper, more refreshing. Although the air on your cheeks and nose may feel a little cool, it is a brisk sensation, one that causes you no discomfort. You know without a doubt that you will be warm and safe. With this knowledge in hand, allow the undiscovered mysteries of the mountains draw you forward. You feel each footfall against the path. Hear the crunch of your shoes against the snow or pebbles or whatever else lines the ground. Breathe deeply, feeling the way this place cleanses you of stress and worry. Here in the mountains, you are as light as a feather, carefree and peaceful. breathe in the crisp scent of mountain air. Perhaps a little thinner than what you are used to, but infinitely more nourishing. You feel its cool, refreshing touch in your blood as it sweeps away your worries, discomfort, and emotional pain. You are an adventurer pursuing life with a passion. And this mountain does not frighten you. It soothes you. With every step, you sense the ancientness of the stone below you. Rock that is older than even the oldest humans. You are young in comparison, sprightly and delightful as you walk through the flower-filled valleys and climb over sun-warmed stones. Your breath moves even easier here, filling your lungs to the very bottom lobe with calm and serenity. You are in no rush to get anywhere. This landscape is pristine, and you may pause wherever you like to survey the view around you, drinking in the scenery the same way you sip the clean air all around you. Whatever you experience here is yours alone. A gift from your subconscious mind in this space. You are safe and you are calm. Anything beautiful is possible. Breathe. Your whole body feels light, cleansed up by the healing touch of the cool mountain air. The spoken part of our meditation is drawing to a close, but you are welcome to stay here as long as you would like. Soak in the relaxation and peace within your body, and if you would like, let yourself drift off to sleep. This is your space now. Enjoy every moment of it.